The Ultimate Warrior has held multiple championships and holds a spot in the Hall of Fame, but don't expect him to hold back for a second in this match. His power and energy cannot be reined in.
No matter what, it is impossible to escape the intimidating aura of the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
Yeah, you and I can't dispute that, Saxton. There is no greater force than the 7'4", 500-pound Giant.
Being in the ring with the Ultimate Warrior is not a position I envy. How can his...
On the move. And his steam.
The Ultimate Warrior has done it.
Here is your winner, the Ultimate Warrior.
A very decisive...
For the win?
How is Adam Cole going to remain alive?
Spear!
It's all over but the counting.
This is a huge opportunity for Edge.
Edge did it! Edge did it!
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar!
Shawn Michaels' presence in this match instantly.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Stomping down. Is he going to do it? Oh, right to the shoulder. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
Oh, Michaels caught him! Good night!
Sweet chin music! Goes into the pin. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Gonna take more than that.
Back now inside the ring.
Woo-wee!
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
This nonstop blows.
Big time impact from way up high. Snap and takeover, followed by...
Chop.
And it's Kane answering back.
Oh my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Big boot.
Waist lock. No, no.
Belly to belly suplex.
Kane going for an early pin. And Shawn Michaels gets out quickly.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
The big red monster. Kane lifts him up. Got himself for the tombstone pile. Cover. And another kick out.
And the Shawn Michaels legend grows. Arenas around the world became filled with fire and despair when Kane appeared at...
Kane, uh-oh. Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Choke slam.
Can he score the pin? For him here tonight.
Hey, it could have been
Ricochet loves the Anderson.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
This is Carl Anderson's chance.
Not yet. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Oh, stomping away. That'll scramble your brain. Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Looking for the quick cover is Carl Anderson.
Ricochet easily gets the shoulder up.
Too soon.
Ricochet is now known as one of Sports Entertainment's preeminent high flyers, but considering his size and stature, Ricochet never thought he would actually be here, Byron.
No, but Ricochet goes higher than the expectations, Michael. The hype on this guy is real. There are many superstars, but there is one and only Ricochet.
Boom! Samoan driver.
Anderson taking aim like a machine gun. Here's Anderson live and up close.
Pick drop! He's starting to struggle here. There's the cover. Can he do it? Ricochet easily gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Oh, what a brain buster.
Oh, nasty.
And it's obvious that Carl Anderson's having a good time in there.
Oh, my God. Face first right into the buckle.
Big collision on the splash. It's that time. Basic but effective.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Got a feel for Ricochet, looking beaten down at this point. He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Carl Anderson is met.
Cover! Shoulders are down!
What is keeping this competitor going?
How'd he do that? Just a little showboating from Carl Anderson.
Bringing it back into the ring.
First.
Interesting there, let's see.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Hoping to end it early.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, what a forearm. Guys, we're about to see the boom.
Rocket kick.
Got a feel for Ricochet.
He's got him down.
This is it.
Your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Carl Anderson.
Here is your winner, Carl Anderson.
It's all over, and Carl Anderson stands victorious. Wow, he absolutely...
There's the bell, and Edge is ready to let loose. Spear!
A much-needed big move.
Things just went from bad to worse for the Big Show.
Poor Giant. Gonna take more than that.
The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out! Spear!
He just created a prime opportunity.
Now, Edge needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Fought up an elbow. Head crank. Quick cover from Edge.
He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Ooh, that hurt.
A sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Big Show got it there.
Big Show in full control.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
What a bully the Big Show is.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Oh, right to the gut.
Oh, my God. The world's largest athlete with the world's largest spear.
And a kick out.
Yeah, he's made a career of walking that edge, and he shows no signs of stopping.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, this isn't going to end well.
Big Show looks impressive tonight.
Absolutely.
Ever.
Here is your winner, the Big Show.
Nicely done. He picks up the win. Big Show.
Matt Riddle, such a versatile competitor, a one-of-a-kind athlete. His transition from MMA to sports entertainment has been nothing short of an impressive journey.
And in the other corner is John Cena, a legend in this business whose accomplishments in and out of the WWE ring are so impressive, he's become a global star.
But when he comes home to WWE, Cena...
Uh-oh, Riddle.
Whoa, he works his way out.
Here's Cena.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism. Here's Cena.
He's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Back now inside the ring.
Uh-oh, guys. It's coming. Here it is.
Shot of the Antoine Tone.
He could do it here.
The Viper Randy Orton is a third-generation superstar, a natural in-ring talent, and a top-tier certified threat to his opponent. He didn't earn multiple championships by playing nice.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
and breaks the hold.
He's going for it. He's got it.
Schoolboy out of nowhere. Gets him the win.
Here is your winner, Cliff Punk.
That's an impressive win right there.
The Apex Predator fell prey.
Hold on to your hats. The King of Flight, Kalisto, might just take off at any minute. Look at him move.
And this match is ready to go as we come to you live from the shadows of the Oregon Mountains in Las Cruces, New Mexico.
Nice kick out.
Caught him flush. Back to the well with even more reward. Referee's calling for the bell. The match is over. And he picks up the win. Hollywood Hogan has made a mockery of nearly every...
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with it.
Move to go for a pinfall at this point.
The Beast won't stay down.
Hogan looking to end this.
Into the pin attempt.
Two, three.
And you can put this singles match in the books. A very decisive victory here tonight.
The Swiss cyborg Cesaro neutralizes his opponents with his tremendous strength while maintaining a calm, ruthless demeanor.
And then there's The Undertaker, the ever-present Grim Reaper of WWE, ready to collect the souls of those foolish enough to challenge him.
The Undertaker wields an otherworldly presence and power in the ring.
What's he gonna do with it? Power from the suplex.
The Undertaker has him up. The Undertaker has him up.
Stone pile driver. Cover.
One, two.
In the lead up to WrestleMania 34, we had no evidence of The Undertaker making an appearance, and despite...
The Undertaker has him up.
Dynamite leaping tombstone.
And a quick cover from The Undertaker. One.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Simply said, this is going to be a great match.
Amazing. Kevin, cue that up again.
Will this be enough? It won't take long for the Undertaker puts it away.
The Undertaker with a tremendous win.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker.
Put it in the books, and there was no question about that.
Jeff Hardy is one of the most accomplished daredevil high flyers to ever grace a WWE ring. There is no limit to what he is willing to do or the punishment he is willing to take to snag the win tonight. The Celtic Warrior is a juggernaut with a red-hot temper to match his.
Slow down, Saxton. I know where you're going, and Sheamus does not look stupid.
Well,
are you not entertained?
Uncorked a big punch.
Sheamus losing that fiery temper.
He's looking relentless.
Just ruthless.
Sheamus with the cover. And Jeff Hardy forces his way out of the pin.
Not yet.
Any way you look at it, Sheamus has the power and ferocity of a...
Here we go!
Awe-inspiring power by the Celtic Warrior.
High cross. This may very well be it. And Sheamus is your winner. You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
Maybe Jeff Hardy needs to go down to the WWE Performance Center and learn how to do